got here. Maybe this is just a little different than you know, if you didn't have that. I mean, guiding isn't like radically shifting. It can do it lucidly, you know, zips right across. But it's not like mental walking, getting a lot of work to do. But they may have in the Navy or Marines or military airplane. Yeah, there's a number of ways this is functioning. There's heat signatures. And I guess infrared can come in there. And radar, GPS. I don't know if you can get GPS. Even though it's inches accurate, if it's going too fast and they don't get exactly the correct hit, it can not get. Now, even the missile can't fire flat. They're all the same thing.
You'd have. And I don't know if they haven't thought of that before.
Yeah, that'd be an extra payload. I guess they could have pods, like three of them, off the bottom. Like if it's a heat-seeking surface to Earth, this would say. Maybe. I was supposed to think that they're air-to-air missing, they're like sparrow missiles, holding in their wing tips and fighter guns. That's neat, man. But, you know, it's best to always come home alive. At the end of the day, everything is for the best.
And being wild, you know, it needs to have the wisdom innately in it that doesn't make that lucky.
Or that you get in trouble with the place that you're freedom gets.
Great.
Sometimes all I am is sort of selfish.